26, just a tips and pairs and hobbies. And I've got some fresh paint in there. And what I did was I got all the air out of the bag and just put a weight on top of it. And that'll keep your paint fresh for a day or so. And I did the same thing with a Ziploc. I'd be very careful putting the tray in there and just get all the air out and put the Ziploc, close it. So that's your tip for today for paint. Hope you're having a good day. Thanks for watching. Bye for now.